Hey guys, good morning. It's Easter Sunday. I'm here in front of Mommy Chayang's kitchen, which is obviously still closed. It's 6 a.m. It's a little late. Figured I'd do a quick run before I go mountain biking. I'll probably show you around the village.
Okay, enough rest. Let's go back running.
15 minutes later, I am sweating like a pig. I know, pigs don't sweat. Okay, let's run some more.
This is my mother-in-law, one of the best cooks in Three Nights. Angi, mauna na po ako.
So we just finished a 5-kilometer run. Right now we're still in Green Heights. I'm gonna show you that place where I scraped my leg. We're here right now in at the top of the hill in Fleur de Lis Street, South Green Heights Village. I'm gonna show you where I scraped my knee.
So you see those bunch of hollow blocks there? There used to be a shortcut from this village to the Bilibid prison, but apparently the homeowners association decided to put this wall around it so that outsiders can't go inside.
You guys have probably seen that picture where I scraped my knee, but what you don't know is the story behind it. So what happened was, a couple of friends and I were biking this very same spot, and then out of nowhere, five heavily armed men came out. They had baseball bats and they had guns. The biggest one of the group yelled, "Where's Jimmy?" My friends and I didn't know who Jimmy was, but the guy with the baseball bat insisted that we knew Jimmy. And then all of a sudden, they started beating us up. I had to run for my dear life. My friends got killed, actually. And then I hid in some bushes. I stayed there for like 12 hours hiding until it was dark. Then when I ran home, I tripped on a rock, and that's when I scraped my knee. True story. Anyway, it's late. Let's go biking.
We are on our way to the new Bilibid prison compound. Check out the scenery. It's really nice. Who would have thought that this is actually inside Muntinlupa City? Check out those greens. Check it out. It's like a countryside. I know it's not much, but like I said, I didn't know about this place until just last year. And I've been living here for the past 7 years already. Nice. Fresh air.
Behind my back is G4 Food House. Not to be confused with Glorieta 4. Mr. Don Simon, who's on his way home.
Next time, pag ano, pasok tayo. Text okay. Kita okay. Next
okay.
Week.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
So surprisingly, there's not a whole lot of bikers today, considering it's a holiday. Anyway, it's time to head back home. So before we go home, I figured I'd show you this really, really cool canon here in Muntinlupa. And I'm not talking about the camera.
Yeah, so we're going to the NBP grotto, where the canon is. A grotto is it's kind of a soup. I'm just kidding. So I don't know if you could see it properly, but that is an actual canon from the war.
So if you're thinking of invading Muntinlupa, think twice. We have a canon. See the lightning cross the sky, makes you wonder why can't I?
It's a shot of the lagoon. There in the middle is Lady Liberty. I don't know if you could see it.
Hey Jerson, do you remember this place behind me? It's alright, I won't tell.
Prior to mountain bike. These are size
34.
My god, that stinks! Even for a rat, that stinks! So hi, my name is Boo. Boo the rat. Let's interview Cathy Cortez. So Cathy, tell the audience, what do you like about your husband, Ted Cortez? Come on. Tell us something about your husband.
Come on, look at Boo the Rat.
Yeah, what's so funny? That's my name, Boo the Rat. I don't get it.
Eat my hand.
I'm gonna eat your hand. Okay, so Cathy, tell me. What exactly do you want me to eat? Besides cheese. Stop playing with my tail. Hey, gorgeous. Hey, you're gorgeous. Want some rap action?
Baby.
Yeah, from this angle, it looks like we're making out. What?
I
want
to play with your tail.
Ah, I want to play with your mom. Can I play with your mom?
Sure.
Hey, gorgeous. Nice place you've got here. Huh? Then again, I live in the sewers. Don't hide your face, gorgeous. Come on. Don't. What? What's wrong?